How's it going, everybody? Modzoo here, and today we are going to be playing some Monsters and Monocles. Yeah, this gives you an actual look at this controller. Well, we're going to be using the keyboard. Keyboards are fun. Anyways, there's four different guys, characters to use. And you see this is up to four players. I've tried to play this online to give you a really good, honest opinion. Aaron von Dogfish, as who will be today. Because, you know, you don't want to give opinions of games unless you, like, try everything. So, I tried quite a few times to try to get this ready for you. Give you awesome idea of this game, but I could not find an online match. Turn up the voice if I can. Okay, I can do that. Turn the game volume down. Does that help any? Game volume's down. Any better, Mike? A little more? Okay. Apparently this game is pretty loud compared to other games. Okay. Set it right about there. Anyways. Unfortunately, I have not found a way to save the game yet, so I continuously lose progress. And these, just like Minecraft, little signs tell you what each, you know, what things do in that. I'm up all for destruction. We all like destruction. Anyways, you see there's six levels. I've only completed two, and the more you complete, the more you unlock these other ones. But like I said, it doesn't save what you've done. At least I've found anyway. Good, looking good, sounding good. That is perfect. Now, there is quite a few different weapons in this game. Some of them are pretty cool, some of them... Oh, jeez. Seems to come in everywhere! Get away! Oh no, they got me trapped, they got me trapped. Ah! Yeah, this happens. Things trap you. Now, if there is a little ability where you could zoom around like that, you become invincible for a brief second, which is kind of cool, but sometimes you just get stuck and you can't really do much. Ooh, treasure chest. I'll take that. A button in this game, you gotta press the space button. So it's kind of confusing when you see, like, press A button, press B buttons, that sort of deal, when you're using the keyboard. I need a better gun. Better gun, better gun, better gun. Now, just like every other game, you find weapons somewhere in the game. Just here, there, and everywhere. So I gotta vanquish four zombies. Okay, I know what those things are. The thing I hate about the ghosts is they can disappear, reappear, whenever they feel like it. Get away! Ah, those eyeballs. Destroy the big eyeball, then you get a bunch of little eyeballs. I don't know about you guys, but I don't want eyeballs chasing me. Shooting me with eye goop. Nobody likes eye goop. Maybe Mike likes eye goop, but I don't. So you can see that the gun doesn't completely cover across the entire screen. There's a drop-off point. other guns, which I hopefully will find soon. Some of them have longer range or a big spread on them. shotgun type deals. So we gotta find these zombie beasts somewhere. It'll be anywhere. Oh, the cool thing is, not every level is the exact same. Some of the, actually every level is like a randomly generated level. So, you never know which way to go. It's all different. Turn the sound just a little bit more. Okay. Just a little bit more. Hopefully, that is up to Mike's liking. Now, back to killing thingies, ghosts, and eyeballs. We get rid of the eyeballs, cause they are icky. Ooh, 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 our first gun, grenade launcher. Now, these are cool, but they heat up pretty quick. Some guns, like this one, after so many shots, it goes into like a cooldown phase. And you can't use it for a brief period of time, so. You gotta keep that in mind when you're spamming your shots. Ooh, treasure chests. Ooh. Boots! I got some boots! These boots were made for walking. See, this gun's good. It's got a nice big damage radius. Everybody likes damage. Don't touch me with your eye goop. As you see right there, it just went into cooldown and I couldn't do... There we go, another gun. Oops. So we got two guns now. But I haven't found my favorite one yet. I like the stake gun. It shoots one projectile right across the screen and does a lot of damage. Oh, there's one of the zombies. As we're getting surrounded by enemies. Ah, get away, get away, get away, get away. Get away. Get away. There we go. We turned him into, I don't know, zombie guts. I don't know. He's gone. That's the main thing. Oh, and these coins are handy. The only thing that kind of sucks. There it is. Okay. We'll get rid of that. There we go. Stake launcher. That one is awesome. This one does serious damage. Serious. Why so serious? Oh, there's another one of those things. The thing is, you only get a couple lives in this game, and I find it's very hard. Like, the drop rate for health potions is kind of low. Mini eyeball! You ain't going to touch me. Yeah, so... that's a very low drop rate, which sucks. Especially when you need health. I just hate when you find like 10 of them when you're at full health, and then you can't find a single one when you get like no health. Money is important, definitely important, because you can buy stuff after this level here. I'll go to a store. And then the store you can aww. See, I died. I got a couple lives left. Anyways, after this level I go to a store where you can buy stuff like health if you need it, or even new weapons. I don't want a revolver. Oh, I didn't even see that mini eyeball. Go away, eyeball. Nobody wants you. You have no friends. No friends. Except for Mike. My chat's messing up. Hold on. I gotta refresh my channel here. Anyways, continue on with playing. The slime dudes. This guy like spawns more slimes. And one thing that's kind of neat but annoying is the weapons have a kickback, so they constantly push you backwards when you don't want to. Here we go. More money. I take your money and run. Yeah, those little bomb dudes, you don't want them getting anywhere near you. I had one sneak up behind me once, and pretty much that was the end of me. Not quite the enemy, but close. Nice thing is they can hurt their friends around them when you kill them. Oh, there's a lot of them there. Whoa. Lots of items in this game are destructible, and you can find stuff under them, whether it's coins or weapons. Oh, there's another one of those beasts. The boss fights in this game are pretty tough. I mean, when you fight a boss several times to finally beat him, you definitely know they're tough, because you gotta get the right weapons. Kind of like the right strategy, especially the right weapons. See, there's some more weapons, but I don't need them. I'm satisfied with my two weapons right now. There's a health thing right there, that little cup of tea. Would you like a spot of tea? Yes, please. One lump or two. There we go. Got some health back. Some health. I need one more. And I gotta find the exit as well. That's one way to clear a room right there. Spread shot. Revolver. Slime cannon. Oh yeah, I've not used this one yet because I have not found it. I will try the slime cannon. I don't know how the damage is though. The spread shot is pretty much like the blunderbuss, but it's got further range. Okay, this is where I started, I believe. Oh, gun oil. That helps with the keep my gun nice and cool. Oh, there it is. Going back to what I know best. Steak cannon. Everybody likes steak. There we go. Now we gotta find... See, when you complete the objectives, it shows you the general direction you need to go. I don't want the hand cannon. Okay. We're almost there. Almost to the exit. With a bunch of eyeballs protecting it. Here we go. What was that? Stake launcher? I already got a stake launcher. See those little tower things, they start bubbling and glowing once you finish what you're supposed to do. There we go. Ye old shop. Okay, as you can see, weapons, missile launcher. You know, I really want to buy that, but I don't know what it's like. See, you buy a large T. Scatter cannon. Large T. Scatter cannon, missile launcher. Oh man, what to buy, what to buy. What? I'm gonna try a scatter cannon. Make sure I keep my stake gun. Oh, that is kinda cool. That is kinda cool. Why is my chat having so many problems? Keep seeing that reconnecting. Don't know why. Shout out to everybody in chat, by the way. I'm not sure if I'm going to be seeing all your typing, because it's being weird at the moment. Knockback reduction. I'll take that. Get rid of more eyeballs. We don't like those. The slime is sitting down at the dinner table. Lots of coins. I've no idea what that's for. Dash more often? Okay, that's nice. I could always dash a little more often. I forget about that ability half the time anyway. Proceed to exit and make one's getaway. We will definitely collect more coins. That's where I came in, wasn't it? Guess that's not the exit then. We don't want no reproducing slimes. At least with this stake cannon, it goes through all enemies. That's why I like it. And plus the damage on it. A couple good reasons. Burst rifle? Those ones are okay. I usually pick them up when I don't have anything else. Get rid of those guys. Said we need to find the ye old exits. And try not to lose any lives as we're making our way there. I swear to God, I keep getting, like, an extra life every time it makes that noise, but I'm not. I want extra lives. Money, 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 money. If they ever made a SpongeBob game dedicated to Mr. Krabs, it'd be all about collecting money. And finding ways of not to spend it. We're up to $1,190. And 50 cents. Tree fitty. We ain't afraid of no ghosts. Okay, where are you, exit? You must be around here somewhere. Gotta wait for that to disappear, because I don't want to get hurt. Here we go. Room destruction. Where are you, exits? With all that money. I guess I didn't need to come in here. Where is the exit? I'm gonna have to find some more health here soon before things go completely bad. Eyeballs everywhere. There's some health. Just a little bit, I could use a couple more though. Ah, first it hurt me too. Okay, there's a little bit more. All you have to do is just wish for it and it shall appear. Searching for is over here. Keep remembering I got a dash ability. See, I can get away pretty quick. It isn't really that hard when it comes to these sort of levels, but the boss levels are tough. I didn't even see that. Got to have a spot to tea. See what's in this treasure chest. Speed up. Nothing wrong with a little bit of speed. Here's the exit. Now, once I get down the stairs, boss time. This is where the stake launcher is really handy. See, it goes right through those guys and right into the enemy boss. Ah. I hate when he does that ability. Ugh. Nope, didn't make it. Here we go. I gotta dash through it. Ah. He hurts me. Dashed a little too soon. Making him upset. Gotta... Oh no, I died. That's okay, that's okay. We're still doing good. Still doing okay. Getting a little surrounded. Dash, dash, dash. Come on. Get away, get away. And that just happened. We gotta restart. Oh, and there was a health thing, too. Hold on. A couple times I found a gun right here. Yeah, and you restart with nothing. You know, let's take you to another place. They said the bosses are hard. That's why this game would be... is perfect for co-op. As you can see, we get a whole new... sleuth of enemies. And all we have to do this time is just find the exit. So each thing is randomly generated. Oh, look at that little... mummy ninja thing. Hopefully we can at least beat this level. Look at these Scorpios. Scorpion. We gotta find another gun. Better gun. Oh, 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 oh. I see the exits. It's over this way. Yeah, those little spikes are a little nasty treat. So you gotta remember, each weapon has kickback. And if you're near one of those, you could be pushed right back onto one of them. It's happened, trust me. I need a new gun. That's why I'm still... that's why I'm still here. Need new weapons. this art style is definitely like a retro look. Games from the old. There we go, at least we got something. Something with a little bit of a kick. That's the same weapon. There we go, there's a hand cannon. This is basically like the starting weapon, but just a little more powerful. Oh, suicide bomb rats. I think every level has like some sort of enemy that's got explosive capabilities. There we go. The old shop. Of course, this time I got like no money. Yeah, I think we needed health. The T-gun's a little weird. Picked that up once or twice. And there's like a biscuit launcher as well. I think it's called a biscuit launcher. Something like that, anyways. Here we go. Get the spread gun. Spread some love and joy. Hate those rats. Let's get rid of all of these enemies. Vanquish two super slime beasts before I can exit there. And I have died. And now I found some help. It's a little too late. Try to leave it there, so if I need to come back and pick it up. Sometimes you just wish you could throw a grenade. Just toss one into an area where there's lots of enemies. I find when you're getting hit in this game, you can't use your dash, which sucks. Or that could be a bug where you can't. I don't know. This game is still in early access on Steam. So they're still working on it. I don't think these things have ever attacked me. They just move around. There's a slime, right there. must kill the slime. Sweet. Ooh, bomb rat. Clear this area. We gotta go through here anyways at some point in time. Sometime soon. Oh, I'm not doing so good. Not doing so good at all. Hopefully, find a health potion. You see, there's lots of things you can collect. Each one does something different. Yes, I forgot. I left this behind. There we go. Some help. See, it came in handy. Yeah, definitely, the speed definitely went down. Down. Okay, where are you, Super Slime? I think we found him. We're getting chased by millions of slime. Let's get rid of them. There we go. I'll take this with me. Ah, I have died. They said this is not going too well. And here we go, boss fights. Get to avoid these things. I guess this speed down thing kind of sucks at this point in time. You know, this grenade launcher is kind of coming in handy for this one. Last time I used the stake launcher. Oh, he got me that time. Dodge, dodge, dodge. some health while running around. There you go. Got some health. It's good to know his fire range is limited too. Here we go. Ah, weapon cooldown. If you can dodge a rock, you can dodge a ball. These things are like balls. Glowing balls of energy. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Ah, he's under this type of fire. Cool down. Now what's he doing? Dodge this way. He's almost dead. I love the fact that I got this grenade launcher. See that? It's almost like I was cheap. Ooh, heavy machine gun. Missile launcher. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, the skill launcher. That's what it drops, like little, I don't know, like sandwich things, and then they explode. Hold on. Machine gun. You know what? I like that. Let's go with this combination. There we go, I finished a level. I made it through. Destroy some stuff. Player share a pool of lives, yes I know. Like I said, I really wish I knew how to save this. So, as you can see, that is done. I'm flying the ship. I'm the captain. Let's try this one. Chat thing is still not working. Frick. That sucks. Get to kill the zombies. Oh. Such a nice. Definitely like these new weapons. Oh, stay back. There we go! Just like pull out one freaking rocket launcher and your enemies say goodbye. But the thing is, it takes a good second to fire this gun. I love how it makes that sipping sound every time you get a tea, too. It's kind of a neat little thing they added in here. Nice. That's like a huge kill there. Exterminating. Ooh, what kind of gun is this? Stake launcher? Even though I love the stake launcher, I'm gonna stick with these guns. Yes, we'll stick with these guns. Whoa! You're not going to get me alive. Stay back. See, look at that T dropping everywhere, and I'm like full health. Oh, jeez. I'm getting surrounded. Okay, I think I cleared that all up. Ooh, feather. Put the feather in his hat and called it good luck. If you're not dashing more often, I don't know what to make of it. See, look at that. Like I said, dropping health everywhere when you don't need it. Well, now I need it. Look at that mist. I didn't even notice that before. Adds to the atmosphere. Hey, I actually think my chat's working again. Hurrah. Slow effect plus one plus. Maybe each area has... Ooh.
What?
Oh. Get rid of those chompers. We don't like those things. Get away, get away, get away. We don't like rats. We don't like these anythings. Get rid of them all. I wonder if there is any more health left over back here. Quick detour. Nope. Doot, 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 doot. Oh jeez, I was a little too close to that explosion. No, we don't like that. Now we need health. And do you think we'll find it? God only knows. Enemies, enemies everywhere. I have not even found this enemy I'm supposed to kill. I gotta find four of them. There we go. Have a tea. controls in this game are pretty good. As you said the other time, it does not want you to dash, and sometimes when you do dash, you get, like, stuck along the wall, and you don't move anywhere. So there's always little things. But, you know, some things could be as intended. I don't know. Oh yeah, if you could definitely get some friends to play this with you, oh, it would be fun. It would be fun. Look at that. I just, like, cleared it almost an entire room. With the rocket launcher. Okay, it looks like I found the exit. But still not the guys I'm supposed to be looking for. Where are they hiding? Are they on vacation? Oh, there's one. Guess he didn't like the fact that he said he was on vacation. Hey, you notice that there's a little halo and wings that come after you shoot the rocket launcher, or missile launcher, whatever you want to call it. That's cool. I did not notice that before. Oop. All right. There we go. We're down to two left. To go. Wonder where they could be hiding. Pretty bad when you miss an entire group of guys. Stupid cooldown. Hopefully we'll find another zombie beast over here. Nope. Found a bunch of rats, so. Stay back. I'm shooting at you. Stay back. There's one. One left. Oh, jeez. Range up, fire it down. I'll take all that health. Damn right I will. Okay. Gotta figure out where this last one is now. I didn't even realize there was a chest over there. Oh well. one more dude. Well, he could be over here. Definitely could be over here. There he is. I knew it. Keep our distance. Oh no! Here we go. He is down for the count. Let's grab a couple extra coins. Look at all that money. That is a lot of money. Here we are. Back to the shop. What kind of gun is this? Oh, the slime cannon. I'm not satisfied with what they have here. Wish I could buy lives, though. Vanquish 125 cloakrooms. All we have to do is kill a bunch of dudes. I can do that. We're getting there. One kill at a time. Eat rocket. They're nice and crunchy. And it's got a kick to it. And you just can't quite put your finger on. Sweet. No, stay back. So I hate those guys and they disappear and reappear. You never know where they're gonna come from. So far, so good. 48 to go. Big explosion. Said it's cool, you never know what type of level you're gonna get. It's all randomly generated. You never know what mission you're gonna do. There we go. Twenty foes left. And I have no idea where the exit is. No clue. Maybe it'll tell us once we're done. Okay, it's telling us where the exit is. That's good. I like that. That was not good. Don't tell me this is one big maze. There you go, some health back. Okay. We need the exits. Guns on cooldown. So annoying. Okay. Ah, rats. Rats! That's it. These guns love being on cooldown. Get rid of this pile of dudes. Hopefully, we are not much. Dash! See? Trying to dash and they just bounce you around. Like in old school games, when an enemy touches you, you kind of like move involuntarily, and there's not a damn thing you can do. Gotta love these explosions. They make life better. Still not there. Okay, let's go over here, see if we can move down some. And have like millions and millions of dollars. It seems like I'm getting all this money and I can't spend it on anything. Well, I can spend it on things, just everything in the store I didn't want. Okay, so this wasn't the way. Must go this way. Use some more health again. That seems to be the thing. Holy jeez. There's a lot of rats there. Please be a little bit of health over here. Oh. I see some. Nice. I could always use more though, because I'm gonna go into a boss fight. Vanquish him. Okay. Interesting. Oh, jeez. Here when you think you know everything. Well, I knew I didn't know everything about him. But you just never know. Increased speed? Yes, please! Oh, jeez. Got on cooldown. I keep missing them. Bad aim. Bad aim. Okay, you're going down. Aw, really? Okay, this guy's like multiplying here. Maybe this selection of guns was not the greatest choice. Especially because you got cooldowns, like galore. There's some health. Let's get over here. Yes, got it. Okay, there's some guns. Hey, I'm trying to pick that up. There we go. We did get another gun. Nice spread damage. Okay, try to focus on the boss. Focus on the deck. Focus. Kinda hard when they get like, they keep turning into these little bat dudes. No. And that is it. Thank you for tuning in, everyone. This is Modzoo with the original Next Level Gaming. Give us a follow on Twitter at OG_NLGaming. You can follow me as well at ModzooXBL. Remember to follow our YouTube channel and all that fun stuff. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Until next time, have a good one, everybody.